now do their hoarding.
Yeah.
Oh, it's already rolling. Cool. All right. Well, I'm at Tokyo Airport right now, and I just met Paul. Right? You're from Australia.
Yes.
Yeah. And his lovely girlfriend's behind the camera here filming us at the moment. But Paul, I just wanted to ask you a question. When I saw you, I noticed something was wrong with your eye.
Yeah.
And you said sometimes people think you're drunk, right?
Yes.
It says it was a blur.
Yeah.
Is that correct?
Yeah, correct.
And I was telling Paul that I'd like to pray for him, and God bless him, he let me pray for him. So I just, what did I do? Can you tell him?
A minute ago? He just put his hands right over me and said a prayer, and then I could see.
Who healed you, man?
You.
No, I did not.
Now God healed me. God
Jesus
healed me.
Healed you, man.
Jesus healed me. Jesus healed me.
You know, where are you from?
Melbourne, Australia.
They're from Melbourne. Yeah, it's amazing. It's just like that, right?
Yes.
It was just like that. Your eyes are perfectly clear now, right?
Yes.
Yeah, you're not going to need an operation now either.
We'll see.
No, you won't.
How long the healing lasts, eh?
It lasts. It's forever. That's the thing. The problem is, sometimes what happens is the Bible tells us that the devil comes to kill, steal, and destroy. He's going to try to take it away from you. But I'm going to show you how to heal.
Okay.
Okay? So anyhow, talk to you later. Bye.
Bye.